Hi, this is Alex Pault with Embedded Computing Design, and I'm here with Eli Gastner, and he is with Ekran Systems, and well, this is a great show. Hasn't this been fun?
Yeah, it's a great show. This is the second time that we participate to this show, and we have very good contact, very enthusiastic people discovering our new MyoPal concept. And I can tell you a few words about this
Yes, please.
Product. So, in fact, last year it was only the presentation. We have no real success story. But now, after 1 year, we made very good success story in France first. And now we take the opportunity to be at Embedded World because it's the worldwide place to be for the embedded market. So the concept is very original. It's unique in the world. We are the only ones that have imagined this concept. It's a PC base, okay, but we remove the backplane to communicate with the PCI Express. And in fact, we use the PCI Express over cable. So you can see here on this presentoir, demonstrator, you have the CPU, okay, so that we call MyoPal CPU. It is based on a development that we made in-house based on ComExpress module. We develop the carrier, we develop the power supply. We have the standard I/O in the front with USB, Ethernet, DisplayPort. And the big difference compared with the competition is that the rear, we have no the connector to go to the backplane, but we have the connector to go to the PCI Express over cable. 24 links, PCI Express Gen 3, connected through mini SAS HD that allow us to transport up to PCI Express by 4. Mm-hmm. So that, and after that, following this cable that can go up to 50 centimeters, so it's inside the chassis. The big difference with other competitors that we can see on the market that use the PCI Express outside of the chassis, we use the PCI Express over cable inside the chassis. So the I/O module can be mechanically put anywhere in the rack because it needs only this umbilical cable. Okay, so we have after that an adapter from the mini SAS HD to the PCI Express by 16 connector. We can integrate up to 2 PCI Express by 4, or if we can also mutualize 2 PCI Express by 4 to 1 PCI Express by 8, and we can integrate 1 PCI Express by 8. So now you have seen the concept. There is also a last thing that is very important. We have the compatibility in terms of the cable to have access to the new NVMe storage that replace and that will replace more and more the SATA concept, well, allowing to have a much higher bandwidth in terms of storage, read and write. So it's very important if you want to imagine a NAS system that you want to embedded, this block opportunity is very interesting.
That's pretty cool, Eli.
So let me show you now some use case we developed.
Please.
For some customers. Okay, so I remove that. So here we can imagine that this is a demonstration. Okay, of course the box will be more rugged, but we can imagine to store one CPU block over one NAS storage. Okay, through the system, we have the I/O block. Now, if we go on the 19-inch rack mount that is used in the industry, the interest is to have the most I/O capability in the very small footprint. Okay, in a standard PC, you have only 2 I/O extensions. With this concept of module that we can separate, you have one CPU, 1, 2, 3 I/O. So that means that you can have up to 5 I/O cards in a 1U. So nobody can do that in the world. Okay. We have also the capability to connect to GBOF or GBOD storage area with PCI Express NVMe by 4. This is, for example, on the panel, you can see some other examples. For NAS, I want only to show you. Also, we use this. Oops, no. We use this concept also to develop complete product for customer. For example, we have a customer in the Navy that want to have a panel PC, okay? But he wanted to have many type of I/O. Okay, so it was not easy to do it, first of all, in the environment of the Navy, and secondly, to offer this type of this quantity of I/O. So we develop with a partner the monitor with the touch screen and so on, and we behind we put the PC based on the building block from MyOpal. You have the CPU, you have the I/O. We have also an interface through U2 to M2 to add RS232, to add Ethernet. So that allows us to integrate a lot of function in a very small place behind the MyOpal. So this is an example. We have also another customer that use this system in redundancy, because in fact it is to be embedded in a jet for make tests, okay, private jet. And you want to have the maximum of computing in the very small print. So in fact, with this building block, by one huge chassis, we have one CPU with its I/O and a second CPU with its I/O. So in fact, in six 1U rack, he has 12 computers that take only 6U. So it is very density, and this is some example that are used yet in France, but that we are developing, I hope, in Germany and probably perhaps in US soon.
Very cool. Now, Eli, how do people find out about you? What's your URL? What's your website?
In terms of the address of our website? Oh, okay. It's www.ecrin.com.
So ECRIN.
ECRIN, yeah, exactly.
Excellent. I don't want to get anybody get lost looking for you.
Thank you.
And thank you for taking the time to talk to me today.
You're welcome. Bye-bye.